Okay, we are at stop number four, right? Four? Yeah, we're at stop number four.
Four.
Caverns, incline, the battle museum. So this is stop four, and we were at Rock City. And we're about to enter the Grand Corridor. This is the entrance to Rock City. Let's go check it out. Much cooler down here. Wow, temperature change is crazy. Let no one say, and say it to your shame, that all is beauty here. Take care of the place. That's what that sign means. Leave it the way you found it. Oh my gosh, babe. There's a spot up ahead called Gnome Valley.
Oh, shoot.
Man, look at this.
That looks like a toothache tree.
Quick interview. Mm-hmm. Or you said you can't.
Something about how high we are up right now, as soon as I look over, I just feel the turning.
You feel it?
Mm-hmm. Okay. It doesn't really ever affect me. I don't ever feel like that, but for whatever reason, I think because maybe we're just on such a sheer cliff. It's just like, woohoo.
You got right here and you're like, I can't.
Yep.
Who carries quarters?
Alora, don't. Hey, Alora! Alora! Oh my gosh, buddy! Do you see it? Do you see it down there?
Wow.
a boy.
I don't think I should eat in that funnel cake. I don't know if I'll fit. Oh my gosh. This is narrow.
Hey, watch out for
her. Walk sideways, bud. Go, baby girl.
Jack, I see a gnome. What? I see a gnome. Mom, I see a gnome.
Okay. Go, baby girl. Go. You can go. You can go. Good girl, Luna. Good girl.
I'm funny, right? Yeah. Oh,
my gosh.
What? Yes. It's beautiful.
Try and make it. Did they give like a disclaimer about small, tight spaces?
Yeah.
They did?
Yeah.
Oh.
Holy moly.
This does not look safe. That doesn't look safe.
Doesn't look safe? You didn't bring your hat on the trip?
No, I didn't.
Okay. Call of the what? Mountain? She's just sniffing.
Foggy in there. It's foggy, bro.
Oh, everything
is
literally.
Yeah,
it's like not how Kanga is still upright.
It smells so
good. Smells good?
It
smells kind of musty. Wow. This reminds me of Avatar.
It's so
Oh, no.
Careful, careful, careful. Slow down.
Don't tell the fairies to slow down. Holy moly. Thank you.
Okay, well, that was a long day.
What a day.
We packed a lot of stuff in this day.
Probably the most we've ever done in a day.
I don't know if it's the most, but it's a lot.
It's a lot.
All right, so it is my birthday today, and we have a tradition around the Denman homestead on my birthday, because we're almost always on the road because of July 4th week. We have steaks for dinner on my birthday, except for the kids, they're having fried chicken and carrots. Caden's asleep.
Is fast asleep, and there is no waking him up.
He is dead to the world. The other tradition is Steph and I enjoy a pumpkinator, which is a beer brewed locally in Houston. It comes out once a year, and it is our favorite beer. So when it comes out around September, late September, right? We store two of them, one to have a year later after it's been aged for a year, and one to have for my birthday. So we're going to finish the day off by enjoying the steak and our favorite beer. All right, we'll catch y'all on the next one, guys.
Bye.
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 Ice cream time. Stop. I won't touch it.
Can't touch it.